Okay, I'm going to go to the collar here. And what I'm looking to do is scoot in. And he's tying on me as well. Yeah, this type of thing is happening. Okay, so he's trying to reach for me here. So this elbow flares, and this is what's going to give him my underhook. Okay? As opposed to being here, I'm just trying to like come to here. He pummels his hands inside. Okay, it's going to be difficult for me to just come in like we've just done and get a double underhook, especially, okay? So we're going to be here. I'm moving him around, off-balancing him, doing whatever my game is from here. Scoot in one side, and the elbow goes towards the armpit. Okay? But it's not allowed to come in and get my underhook. I keep my head positioned in here, inside. Okay, I don't want him trying to say, push my head away with his right hand or guillotine or something like that, okay? So I keep my head tucked in here like this. I'm going to reach for the elbow, pull this across, keep it nice and trapped here, and then I just bring him down to the floor. Lift. I'm going to follow up into mount. Okay? Okay. We're going to start here. Scoop. And you can even you can couple this with moving him as well. Okay, so I can push him back here. So, yeah, look what he's going to do. He's going to reach for me. Okay, and as he tries to reach in, he pulls himself back in. Here, so I'm on my hip. Reach, pull this across, pull to the side, lift, get on top here. And now just make sure this hook doesn't get caught. So he tries to grab my foot, out, back in, and on top. Okay, one more time. Here, scoot, moving him. Here, he's going to try and push back into me. Yeah, this is what I want. Down to that arm, drop to the side, lift,